I see many endings lay before us. Some good, most bad.
It's been just an extraordinary journey to go back and make the Dark Crystal again the way it should be made, with real puppets and big sets.
We are lords of the crystal. We are eternals!
We are so fortunate that we're able to have Brian, who did all the conceptual designs for the film, back again designing all the characters and costumes.
We had to push it into the future. Design new characters.
This is law.
Create different tribes using modern technology as well as our good old-fashioned puppeteering.
The sort of Fraudian style that it is comes naturally to us as a family. So what I'm able to do is translate his designs into a three-dimensional form, but it's not until the puppeteer picks it up and finds their voice.
Give me what's mine!
That it truly comes to life.
The ensemble cast of actors that are doing the voice work speaks for itself. It's incredible, but behind that is the other layers of the puppeteers and the suit artists, because they have made choices in movement, in pace, in style that you inherit.
These are the world's greatest puppeteers. Working with Lou Leteri, the brilliant director, it's a look that you've never seen before.
We were able to sort of make the world feel much more tangible and real. You can really reach out and touch it. The next generation, you know, growing up on CGI, this is going to be a whole new experience for them.
Tell no one.